Hey guys, Oggs here from the US. Thank you for watching. Today, we've been linked with Jadon Sancho. Great kid, great player. He's killing it in the Bundesliga. However, Frank Lampard hasn't even assessed his team, but we've been connected to any kind of player in the world. I don't know what this is happening, but it is what it is, and we have to talk about it. So before everything, let's talk about the elephant in the room here. Let's make things clear, because there is a misconception, and many people are saying that Pulisic was kept on the bench by Sancho. Let me remind you that Pulisic was number one in the position, and then he got injured and Sancho took his chance. So it has nothing to do with talent or who is better than the other. It was just an opportunity that Sancho took because of Pulisic injury. And then during the injury, the negotiation with Chelsea Football Club and Pulisic went to the late stage. He signed for Chelsea, and he belonged to Chelsea by that time. Therefore, the coach didn't favor Pulisic anymore because he wanted to give a chance to Sancho, who is a long-term player at the club. So that is what's happening. Every time you send a player on loan, it depends on the coach, depends on the club. He's there to do a certain kind of job, win you a game of football, but at the end of the day, they will give advantage to the kid that will stay there for a long time. Having said that, I would love to have Sancho at Chelsea all day long. However, do we really need to spend 100 million or plus to buy Sancho when we have our own product? And remember, we have so many players in his position. We have hudson-odoi, of course. We have Pulisic. We have Mason Mount, who is pretty good. I've seen him playing as a winger. And we have Kennedy. You like him or not, Kennedy is going to be given a chance and is a good option to have from the bench or at the beginning. We have Pedro, and of course we have Willian. I think Pedro and Willian will go after the ban, but we still have a few youngsters from the academy that can play in that position. So I don't see Marina really spending 100 million just to get Sancho. I think that we are gonna assess the team after the season and buy top quality player at the position that we will need at that time. But who knows, maybe Tammy will be awesome as number nine. Maybe everybody else will just flourish and be awesome and we won't even need anybody. But anyway guys, let me know what you think about the Sancho thing. It's just a clickbait for me, because people wanna sell newspaper and want you to believe in all kind of crap. They have to survive, right? They have to keep going and keep inventing all kind of story so they can sell and stay in business. And don't forget that after the ban, we already have some other linked and connection with David Neres from Ajax. We also connected to Leon Bailey. Man, the guy, I want him, even if we have somebody in his position. I would like to see Leon Bailey to come to Chelsea. Man, I don't know, it's just a personal thing. Let me know what other player would you like to see at Chelsea after the ban. Please subscribe, comment, and like the video. God bless you, and see you in the next one.